Welcome to the real world where love is just for hire. Money buys you anything and everything that you desire. To get money, take money, think of your survival. Rent money paid monthly or you're living in the wild. I've been thinking since a child, forever gaining knowledge, learning everything I can and learn to never break a promise to myself. I'm always honest, I'm very well aware of what I'm capable of doing if I have to make a profit. My whole fam's hungry, I ain't trying to take a wallet. Loose change from a stranger doesn't fade away the problem. Nah, steal from the rich and give to the poor to bring peace to those living in war, stuck in a prison of thought. The earth we live on's turned into a morgue. The clear skies have turned into a storm. Best friends turn snitches in court. Face jail time and instantly talk, breaking an intimate law. Loyalty is such a spiritual force, and my reflection in a mirror is its physical form. I'll never give a report or sign a statement. I'll keep what I know inside of me, no matter how much time that I'm faced with. I'll die with my mateship, with all my pride still obtained. Death before dishonor, I'll take my spine to the grave with no lies to my name, just a mind that's insane and a heart that is cold from the ice in my veins. I'm unlikely to change. My path set in stone, tomorrow's based on my past, and I can't let it go. When I'm sparking a cone, I'm in the dark on my own. It's just me and my addiction and the laughter of ghosts, dead friends and lost love, the only art that I know. An empty portrait of my family's the heart of my home. Been scarred to the bone, both physically and mentally. The evidence is evident, we're infinitely meant to be. I'm driven by my enemies and pushed to my limits to leave straight edge fake friends crooked and twisted. Revenge is a gift that's too good to be given. It has to be earned. To teach first, it has to be learned. I spill blood in open water to attract what I yearn. I take action, talk is cheap, and I pad it with words. Most can't afford their speech, run their mouth and let their checks bounce. Big behind a screen, but face to face they keep their heads down. My fam's proud, more pride than a pride aligned. You could try to kill us, but you'd die trying. I'm not lying, and if you think that I am, then come and try it. You could have 9 lives, you still die where you stand. Don't put your life in my hands, cause I'll choke you to death. When I flip, it's lights out like an opium den. Last dude who touched River fucking opened his head. I could've killed him, but I put him in a coma instead. I'm not joking, but I bet you hope that I am. Well, fuck you, you don't even know who I am. I'm strong and loyal, two words that go over your heads, like the stars in the sky that the ocean reflects. 100 mates ain't shit when you're alone in your bed, with a knife to your throat and no hope of defense. Time makes you grow apart from the closest of friends, and makes you see things you can only hope to forget.
You can never forget.
Well, at least where I come from and where I grew up, West City, Melbourne, where we all do drugs. School was all about who sold and who bought crack. Year 9 selling points out of Newport flats. Like tumors, rumors always spreading. Who called jacks? Who gets tapped and stands tall and who falls flat? Where I'm from, if you cap tags, then you get bashed. And if you lag and get bagged, then you get stabbed. It doesn't matter if you go to gym and try to be big, because your eyes can never lie, you can't hide from my fists. I've seen tight jeans get stuck, then cry like a bitch. A 6-pack didn't save him from a knife in the ribs. And that was normal in my eyes as a kid. Ask anybody, knife fights and ice pipes were just childish tricks. Nowadays I see life as a gift, every second is a blessing, and whenever you could die in a blink. Ah.
To notice that life is a gift and a present ain't gotta be ripped up, it'll unravel itself through time as it ticks. This year I'm starting to notice that life is a bitch, so I flirt with death on a constant basis, cause I ain't got time for this shit. Life is a low down cheater, so I won't put trust in it now. And life is a bitch that's eager to just go fuck you around. But also life is a keeper, so trust, you gotta watch out for them dudes to be scheming and creep up, sneak up, hunt you down, put you under the ground, 6 feet deep where none of them are found. Cause they ain't got no life, if they take yours then they got one now. And life is a mind fuck, so I keep my eyes shut, and I don't see nothing in this race against time till time's up. Till time's up. downside is, cause I'm looking from the outside in. Cause a life of crime, man, it's sink or swim, and there's no point trying if I will not win. Now I'm seeing what the downside is, cause I'm looking from the outside in. Cause a life of crime, man, it's sink or swim, and there's no point trying if I will not win. No. This year I've started to notice that life is an unjust mission. I'm thinking it seems like everyone's locked up due to a fucked up justice system. Just living for the sake of living, wishing I could let them out. Feeling like Brian Lara against Great Britain. Ah, fuck, never getting out. I miss them, but what can I do? Stuck in a system, locked in a room. Living in a prison's a job for the youth. Shit, I'm no one dude in the slot for a few. And when he gets out, he ain't got shit to do. So he probably gonna be back off to the booth. The cycle is vicious, alive in the clinches. Every minute survivor the fittest gets sentenced to time in prison. Ironically, you wouldn't know time existed. Sitting with a pen, think about mates in a pen. In my mind in the distance, they got me trapped in a pen like them. Sound in 1-2, but not the bus they touch. I mean the bus to touch you. They got me trapped in a pen like them. Sound in 1-2, but not the bus that they touch. I mean the bus to touch you. Now I'm seeing what the downside is, cause I'm looking from the outside in. A life of crime, man, it's sink or swim, man, there's no point trying if I will not win.
Remember when ignorance was bliss? Nothing fucking mattered at all. Everything was so beautiful.
I've wasted away with hatred and may say my brain isn't safe in a place I can vacate. Blading with statements you fakes better make way. I take great measures when it comes to my A game. Hey MJ, come to me baby. Smoked a pot until I drop. Mayday, clever and lost. I get fed up a lot. Depressed whether or not I ever make it or make pay. Let's take it back to the earlier days, to the village of this little dirty Serbian's race. A little skinny kid with a great big head. Mum, look what Demi did, he just raped Big Ted. Mummy's little brat, she really grew to like. My best buddy in the world was a cute blue bike, and I didn't even know how to ride it. But I go everywhere just walking beside it. This is my story and I thought you would like it. I need to get an authorised author to write it. Everything else is just too awkward to type it. Come here little boy, let's talk where it's private. Whoops, it just got awfully silent. I was just joking, of course I was lying. Anyway, back to the story. So sometimes it gets hard to react to it normally. All these dark thoughts keep bursting in. I see two hungry eyes and a thirsty grin. Wake up with the scent of a dirty sin. Next to a fat cow, Burger King. Priest going off in mum, any church I'm in. Should have never given birth, should have murdered him. I've grown to be a burden, just hurl him in the dirty bin. Look at this world we're in. Is this really worth it? Shit, I really gotta know. Was I given a purpose? Cause this is all that I live for. I've been living in the circus, and I think it's time that I let go. My shit is not perfect, but this is perfect as it gets though. I'm wasted and baked as I wait for the late train. Barely awake, never straight, cause I hate pain. World on my shoulders, add to the weight gain. Jabbing your face, then grabbing your fake chain. Young little lads get stabbed, they don't play games. Going over someone else's tag with the spray paint. Now that ain't right, but that's just life. See, all these little kids wanna make a name. What other better way than a razor blade? Cut right to your tissue, slice their initials. Right, it's official, you play the game. Now you're major, out causing major pain. Say it's never too late to go and change your ways, but some things in life will never change. You live by the knife, so you die by the blade. You pass away now to say what a shame. Authentic is back now to save the game. Cause rap these days just ain't the same. Might as well just go and change the name. Like Snoop Lion, are you insane? I wanna be the voice for the next generation. I haven't got a choice, won't rest till I make it. Expect a renovation on the whole fucking scene. Make the fat stacks like you rolled by the bean. Bada bing, bada boom, another track completed. I rap extremists, my rapping's frequent. How that's convenient, in fact you dream that you can rap like me, but you lack the genes of an actual genius. Fully packed arenas, wanna see you wrapped up in my elastic penis. Lyrically I shine cause I rap the cleanest, specifically designed to attack the meanest. Is this really worth it? Shit, I really gotta know. Was I given a purpose? Cause this is all that I live for. I've been living in the circus, and I think it's time that I let go. My shit is not perfect, but this is perfect as it gets though. I used to love girls, now I hate them all. Don't wanna work for an ungrateful mole. Like I'm gonna give away my payments to whores who probably wanna play me what you take before. Make out on the floor, then I'm straight out the door. Hope my dick doesn't break out with the sores. Back to my place now, break down cause I'm sore. Knowing I just wanna be loved, but I'm so insecure. I think you're perfect, I feel worthless. I feel dirty as a person. It's like I feel the love, but I don't deserve it. Like fucking stop clapping and close the curtains. I'm the older version of little boy blue. I chose his name cause it explains my mood. I loathe the pain, I wanna change my views. Wanna blow my brains out and stain your shoes. Have you paid your dues? Nah, I don't think so. I'm gazing through a broken window. I'm relating to unspoken lingos. I'm Chamberlain's baby poaching dingoes. Listen to the wind blow, that's my intro. Fuck this game up just like an info. They wanna know my input and all the info. I think it's time to leave, where the hell did Dim go? Nah, long as I'm here, gonna raise hell. Take over this scene, may as well. I'm saving myself to expressions. I still make mistakes, but I learnt my lessons. You haven't even heard my confessions. This is my first intervention. I'ma make this work even if it don't work. Like I'm known as a jerk on a pension.
Pension.
Is this really worth it? Shit, I really gotta know. Was I given a purpose? Cause this is all that I live for. I've been living in the circus, and I think it's time that I let go. My shit is not perfect, but this is perfect as it gets though. I can't stop thinking about this world we're in. Like the meth in the pipe just twirling, twirling. Can't stop thinking about my girl with him. And why does it keep on hurting, burning? But the world keeps on turning, turning. The circle of life just going round. My circle of friends are turning, turning. Time to square off, shit's going down.
Now I stand as a man and I'm focused. Right on my life from my hands of devotion. And I spit grams of the dopest. Me and his beats got the plan in motion. Like YouTube to Vivo, Guru to Primo. Made for each other like the sand to the ocean. If I can resist ice in the land of the frozen, then I can find hope in the land of the hopeless. I live in a place they call Melbourne, where snakes and fakes they ain't all Melbourne. Kids step before they crawl, where you'll get slapped for painting a train before you painted a wall. You think they're playing snooker, their face falls the way they're swinging a cue and hitting that eight ball. Dudes shooting points but they don't play ball, and they hitting up the China but not the Great Wall.
Cause if I ain't wrong when I say that I ain't right in the head, well then what the fuck am I? I'm crazy, I'm normal, I just know that I'm not like you.
I was raised on the west side, city of Melbourne. It's so cold here, but it's like I'm living in hell. Ever since I was 14, I've scored weed, trying to make a million from a quarter ounce. Talks cheap, Altona North Streets, Newport Flats, where the reason for waking up is to do more smack. Cops laugh whenever you fall flat. To those dogs, Alan Tyler, we're just two more lads. Rest in peace. I used to sell bud in Werribee, but then I moved to Labo, started using methamphetamines. It was everywhere, selling it on every street. I just took and used what they were telling me in chemistry. Footscray Chemist Warehouse was where we used to go to get our pseudoephedrine. Melbourne is my best friend and my enemy, but I will never leave. Bury me in the Williamstown Cemetery.
Cause if I ain't wrong when I say that I ain't right in the head, well then what the fuck am I? I'm crazy, I'm normal, I just know that I'm not like you.
I'm trying to find a buzz for the crime and drugs. It's what the pill that the doctor prescribed you does. Where we use the word cunt to describe a mate, and we use the word mate to describe a cunt. You get me? Shit gets violent, cuss. Pussies bleed if it's that time of the month. And trust defines us in a siren's run. And if you get done, then silence is a must. I ain't trying to be a hard cunt, cause I'm not, I'm just loyal. I ain't got nothing to prove, but on top of that I ain't got nothing to lose. I'm just doing what I'm doing cause there's something to do, and that's real. Dudes act hard on the track and try use it to rap as a fucking excuse. But all I need is a mic and a beat. These Nikes on my feet and my life is complete.